For a designer in the team, well, you'll start as a junior. You could actually be an intern, but usually juniors. Then you can move into a mid, the senior. And then if you love doing the IC work, the individual contributor work, you can carry on to become a lead. And then finally to a principal at the end, where you are an absolute god and expert of UX design. There's also a management talk track as well, which you can take if someone wants to take up a management opportunity.